So Ricky, what's it like to be in a film?
Well, I think it's a great experience. You learn all what the people in the greatest films that they do over in America and places like that, and you understand what they go through in the production and what they do.
Does it help you to understand what it's all about when you go to the cinema to see an ordinary movie?
Yes, I think it does. It helps start here.
What do you think, Nicholas?
Oh, I think, as Dixie said, it's a really good experience. It helps us to, well, express ourselves without using words and that.
Well, thanks very much. We'll perhaps really get back and shoot that last scene again. Thank you.